Amen. Sometimes there's no comfort. Sometimes the word of God comes when there's no comforting zone. You cannot say, I'm going to wait to be in a room. When it's air conditioned, everything is good, then God will speak to me. When God spoke to John the Baptist, he was in the wilderness. Amen. When God spoke to John the Baptist, he was in the wilderness,
le désert.
It's hot.
C'est très chaud.
When God spoke to Brother Branham many times,
quand Dieu a parlé à Frère Branham plusieurs moments,
he was not at home relaxing.
Il n'était pas dans la maison en relaxation.
He was in the forest hunting, chassé.
Il était dans la forêt en train de chasser.
Amen.
Amen.
Among snakes and all those things.
Tout autour des serpents et toutes ces choses.
So we cannot wait for God to speak to us when we are in comfort. We feel
alors,
good.
Comforting.
Then God talks to us.
Nous n'avons pas d'autre que Dieu nous parle quand nous sommes confortables.
If you're just waiting for that,
si tu attends seulement cela,
maybe you never see it happen.
Alors, tu veux pas plus de voir cela s'accomplir.
Sometimes when God speaks to you,
alors certains moments quand Dieu parle avec toi,
it's at least expected.
C'est
you don't even expect
c'est
it.
Quand tu l'espères, tu t'attends même pas de
that
ça.
Well, that was God talking to you.
C'était Dieu qui t'a parlé.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise God.
Gloire à Dieu.
God bless you. We trust that you believe this message.
Nous croyons que tu crois ce message.
This message is the word of God.
Ce message est la parole de Dieu.
I encourage you to read this message.
Je t'encourage de lire ce message.
To read this word. Because we will see that the new creation,
nous allons voir que la nouvelle création,
only comes by the word,
ne vient qu'à travers la parole.
Amen.
Amen.
And in the word of God,
et dans la parole de Dieu,
are you listening?
Est-ce que tu comprends?
Just a little bit. I want to finish here. In the word of God,
dans la parole de Dieu,
that's where you have the spirit.
Et c'est là où tu as l'esprit.
My word has spirit and life.
Ma parole
so
est
you need to hear the word of God.
Tu dois entendre la parole de Dieu.
Not man's thinking.
Non la pensée de l'homme.
Not theology.
Non la théologie.
Not denomination.
Non la dénomination.
You need to hear this word.
Tu dois entendre cette
parole. As it's been revealed.
Comme c'est révélé.
That's how you're gonna become a new creation
c'est
by the word of God.
C'est comme ça tu vas devenir une nouvelle création.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Seigneur, dans le nom de Jésus.
In these difficult times.
Dans ces temps difficiles.
Father, we commit these people in your hand.
Nous amenons ce peuple à travers tes mains.
Let the little that they have heard this morning rest in their souls.
Laisse que ce qu'ils ont, le peu qu'ils ont entendu ce matin reste dans leur âme.
That the devil does not come to take it away.
Que le diable ne vient pas pour prendre cela.
But that the word can bear fruit.
Et que la parole produise des fruits.
That they can go home.
Qui rentre dans la maison.
And meditate more upon this message.
Je médite beaucoup sur cette message.
Because man shall not live by bread alone,
parce
but every word that proceeds from the mouth of God.
Parce que l'homme ne vivra pas seulement du pain, mais de toute parole qui vient de la bouche de Dieu.
We thank you, Father.
Nous te remercions, Seigneur.
As the musician sings to you now.
Mais comme le musicien chante.
Father, receive our worship.
Seigneur, reçois notre adoration.
From our heart.
De nos cœurs.
You yourself, God.
Oh, toi-même, Dieu.
Inside of us.
Dans nous.
Begin to worship in us.
Commencez à adorer à travers
begin
nous.
To speak for us.
Commencez à parler.
Begin to pray for us.
Commencez à prier pour
for
nous.
For that is the true worship that you receive.
Ça, c'est la vraie adoration
when God talks to God.
Quand Dieu parle à Dieu.
When Amen. God sings to God.
Quand Dieu chante
when
à
the
Dieu.
Holy Spirit sings to you.
Quand le Saint-Esprit chante
oh,
à
Dieu. Oh, fathers, give us grace.
Oh, Dieu, donne-nous la grâce.
To walk in the Spirit.
Travailler dans la spiritualité.
We commit the rest of the day in your hands.
Bless
your people as they go.
Bénis ton peuple comme il part.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Dans le nom de Jésus Christ nous prions.
Amen.
Amen.
Sweet. Ashana Bimu, thank you again today, Lord, that we can be here, that we can be have the energy to come, Lord, that you've directed and led us. Lord, we know that everything is by appointment, nothing is by accident. And Lord, you have directed us to be here this morning to hear the word. And as we've heard the word, Father, let us honor you with our tithes and with our offerings this morning. And may you bless them and multiply them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, there is power, there is power.